pretty well immersed in the special ed world. I'm going on 10 years of running a Special Olympics program at Central Mass.
Yeah.
So that was kind of where the idea came from. I liked teaching, but didn't love the paperwork associated with special ed. I kind of thought maybe I could do a little more or something slightly different, combining like my love of athletics and my love of like inclusion and kids with disabilities. So last 2 years of college kind of were geared towards this, just the planning process, the building clientele process. I was working at the high school as like a volunteer strength coach with basketball and hockey. And I was just building up credibility through Special Olympics and Best Buddies. I raced with the Hoyts, so pushing wheelchairs, marathons. So just the last 8 or 10 years, I've built a pretty good network of people that work in that field. And yeah, there's never going to be a perfect time to open it. I was kind of coming up with every excuse not to do it, but didn't necessarily want to teach. So spent a lot of time coming up with the ideas for this and laying the prerequisites. So, July 5th, 2016.
Awesome. So, I mean, I get the passion that kind of drove you to do this, but and beyond like working in this field and with these people, I mean, you also have to be a business owner. I mean, is that kind of an adjustment for you?
Yeah, and I would still say not business oriented, still service oriented. But I strongly believe that if I can provide value to people and I can continue to improve my skill set, stuff like that, then the business side of things will come. So you have to be able to provide value first before you ask people for compensation for it. So spent the first year giving out a lot of free workouts, doing a lot of stuff for people, just kind of testing my own methodologies on training. Not that they're unique in any sense, but exercise science is a hypothesis. Not everyone adapts the same way, responds the same way to things, so it's never-ending learning and such. But yeah, still work on the business side of things. I got picked up about 9 months ago by Bentley and Waltham, so I work with two professors in their business program.
So you're taking business classes?
No. Oh. They are-